this is the rarest M&M in the world. It's called a white M&M, but there's a catch. You should never eat them. My cousin's the one who discovered white M&Ms back in 2001. I was 6 years old at the time, and he told me to eat it, so I tried it. And then he told me how he made it. He made them by putting regular M&Ms in his butt crack till the color melted off. Never eat white M&Ms.